Breaking news! Another southeastern train crashed at the bridge of near Victoria Central Station. Last time, a G6 crashed at East End. Now, it's a southeastern and it's not my train. We found 8 people dead, 90, and more than 100 was being injured. And we have a fun fact. The second carriage got in the train. We'll just take it in. And thank you for watching Bombs Breaking News. I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.